Hi, I'm Brian.
I'm Nikki, and this is our brand new single, Queen of My Heart.
So here we stand in our secret place, where the sound of the crowd is so far away.
It's about all our homosexual alter egos coming out.
As a group.
Together. The queens in our hearts.
Carry us through the lonely times. I'll always look back as I walk away. This memory will last.
I'm getting married in January, but temporary almost married life is quite good actually, and it makes the band more interesting because it's something cool to go home to at night instead of going home to an empty hotel room. Do you know what I mean? And if you ever get married, you'll understand.
But until that day,
obviously, you know, we have to watch our back with people like Blue and stuff like that, but I think, you know, when we can kind of take over Backstreet Boys' crown, that'll be the ultimate.
Never let go. While dancing we'll kiss like there's no tomorrow.
Because the video was quite styled, or quite, not styled, and very, very relaxed, we weren't allowed to have gel in our hair and stuff like that, so, you know, I was basically said to the director, well, look, I'm up for anything with my hair if you want to go for it. And he said, yeah, well, let's shave it then. And I was like, okay, woof. You know, so, and woof. Woof.
What's woof?
Yeah, so basically, I said, yeah, no problem, I'll shave my head. So we did it, and I did it in the year.
Will be until we meet.
There's plenty of big achievements. I think one as well that we never really mentioned is the fact that we're, you know, still going after 3 years. You know, it's not a long time, but at the same time, for a pop band, it is a long time. And you know, here's to another 3 more, to be honest.
Obviously, we've had personal achievements. Well, me having a baby is a massive personal achievement. I've been trying for 2 years, you know. Only joking.